crazy? I don't want to show you.
Phalaborwa is located in the Limpopo province, Mopani region of South Africa, and is known as the central gate to the Kruger National Park, which makes this the perfect travel destination. It is one of the last unspoiled corners of Africa, vast, unhurried, timeless. The Mopani region has a river in a valley called the Great Olifants River that meanders through the Kruger National Park, forming the southern border of the province. It offers vast expanses that seem untouched by the passage of time and remain unmistakably African. The majestic northern Drakensberg Mountains provide a spectacular backdrop to the understated luxury found at various game reserves home to the Big Five. Guests are able to experience a unique package offering luxury accommodation, sports, conference facilities, and the world-famous golf course that is home to a wide variety of game and over 200 species of birds. High in the Lobedu Mountains, near Modjadji's Kloof, next to the home of the fabled rain queen, lies the Modjadji Cycad Reserve, boasting some of the oldest and largest cycad specimens on Earth. Tufa waterfalls are around South Africa and often really difficult to get to. But this magnificent specimen on the R36 north of a small town called Orifstad near the Blyde River Canyon can be viewed from the main road if you park at the viewpoint at the southern end of the tunnel. Phalaborwa in Limpopo is also home to the famous Amarula cream liquor. The Amarula Lapa is a promotional tasting and tourist visitor center situated 10 kilometers outside Phalaborwa. Amarula cream is made from the fruit of the indigenous Marula tree, also known as the marriage tree or elephant tree. The river flows from west to east through the Kruger National Park into the neighboring country of Mozambique. The surroundings are dense with beautiful indigenous trees, bush and grass associated with the African bushveld, where wildlife of all sorts are still in abundance. Hippos, crocodiles and birds can be viewed from the camp, with occasional elephant visits as well. Phalaborwa Airport, located in Phalaborwa, has one runway, which is 1,369 meters long. The Great Limpopo River plays host to regular whitewater rafting and canoeing excursions. Unforgettable adventure filled with the prospect of rougher patches, hippos and crocodiles. Experience the thrill of sliding through the forest on a 2.5 hour Tarzan and Jane style adventure. Phalaborwa Gate is situated in Northern Kruger Park, which is very different from Southern Kruger Park. The wildlife of Africa is the world's greatest heritage, drawing millions of visitors from around the globe to the legendary game parks, and the Kruger Park is easily the best place to experience it all.